loved. And we're thankful that you love The Message on Sirius XM.
Thank you. car, brother.
With the stage. He announced a show a couple of weeks ago, September 9th at the DTE Energy Music Theater, right outside of Detroit, and it sold out right away. So he said, due to fan demand, he's adding another show. So now that one is set for September 23rd. So I don't know if anything else will come of it, but he should be on stage. He's still an amazing performer. He played for the Eagles at the Kennedy Center Honors this past winter when they were honored, and it was like he was a teenager. That's how much energy he had. So it was pretty amazing to watch.